say no to them, we will be helping in stopping poaching. The more we continue providing ready market for these things, the more the elephants and rhinos are being killed. Some of us are being deceived that out of rhino horn there is medicine. It is all false. Because I believe the material that forms the rhino horn, it is the same material that forms our fingernails. So if there is any medicine in rhino horn, why can't you just go for your own fingernails?